Dicker.
Yeah, hey, Rick. You remember that kid I mentioned to you, Tony Reidinger?
Mind wipe? Yeah, nice kid.
Well, you also wiped out the Friday night date my daughter had with him. In fact, you wiped out my daughter.
Oops. Not an exact science, Bob.
Rick, you gotta help me here.
Violet beats me, and you, and superheroes. I gotta fix this. What do you know about Tony?
Not much. Seems like a good kid. Popular, plays sports, music. Parents own the Happy Platter. Kid works there part-time.
Happy Platter?